Game to see what you got. Ah, that's the second time she got robbed.
Oh. right before me.
Picks up her dribble every time. She's on a mission. That's where I should film from.
Oh yeah, you just leave it.
Set it.
Did it just have on or did it?
I think it's unlocked.
Oh, is it? When did they make a game, AJ Reffin? 30 bucks a
game? I don't
know.
Not bad. I mean,
you'd be like, Don, you missed like 7 calls.
It's not bad for the fact that you get to just be on the court, you know, watching a basketball game. Effectively.
The one time I'm actually paying attention, she just
that's what Mike keeps asking me to ref, like, semi-jokingly, just like C-Squad and JV games. I'm like, Mike, one thing, I don't know the rules good enough, and two, I would get caught watching, just watching the game.
I was reffing these guys when they were playing in the Vinny Central Memorial Tournament at the center, and it was hard. It's, especially guys in the post.
Yeah.
Like, that's the hardest part of anything. Because you've always got somebody pushing somebody, their hands are on.
I feel like I could ref little kids' games because, like, every single one. You know what I mean?
I mean, out here, though, with my knowledge, like, get here from everybody. Oh, my name is that call.
But I mean, in like little kid ones, like, there's 3 calls: double dribble, travel, and like a foul. That's it. I mean, you don't have to. There's none of this, like, that was a foul, that wasn't a foul. You punched him. Philip, okay.
Philip? I still need to get a hold of Juan about, like, because I want to find out about umping. I can ump baseball players.
Oh, yeah.
All I got to do is work on just my strike 3 call.
Yep. Hello, this is AJ. Good, how are you? Okay, do you need it right this second, or can you wait till the morning, or when do you need it? Okay, just remind me again of the company name.
No.
Lisa Transportation, okay. I am actually, I am a little unavailable right now, but I could probably do it later tonight, if that's okay. Okay. It'll be $25, but I think there's also another $25 surcharge since it's after hours. And that's from England Logistics, not from our office.
Yeah, I got this.
Just be at $25, yeah. Yeah. Up to $2,000. We do 40% of the total tender up to $2,000. Okay, they get into the office, I believe at 6 or 7, and they are in Mountain Time, so that's equivalent to 6 or 7. Let me think about this real quick. That's 5 or 6 our time. Yeah. What time zone are you in right now? So, yeah, so you'd be 2 hours behind, so they would get it, yeah, probably about 9 or 10 o'clock in the morning for you. Okay. Okay, perfect. Thank you. Bye.
The bus is kind of open, so it's pretty nice. hopefully get away. Once they buy the board, if anything happens on the board, it's on him. So who's on him? And then who has a big sign job? So then there's a couple times where he's on all under the table.
Thank you.